informed me this morning that he's encountered some financial trouble and will be unable to release to me the amount of funding agreed upon.
It's said that Fontaine's legal system is well developed. If he has violated the contract, then can't you simply take him to court over the matter?
Ah, well, I'm still more concerned about filming. Even if I were to take him to court, I'm afraid it would take months before the case could even be heard.